Hey everyone, I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to turn on Xbox Series X or Series S closed captions. With the introduction of the Xbox Series X and Series S, Microsoft is stepping up its commitment to adding more accessibility options. One of the new features is the ability to turn on closed captions on your Xbox console, which will automatically enable them on Blu-rays, DVDs, and in most video streaming apps available on your device. The only caveat is that closed captions currently aren't available in the games you'll play on the Xbox Series X or Series S. Now let's walk through the steps to turn on closed captions on your Xbox Series X or Series S. Step 1. Navigate to your Xbox Series X or S home screen and then press the Xbox button on your controller to open a menu. Step 2. Highlight your profile icon to view the profile and system menu and then choose settings in this menu. The settings screen is shown. Step 3. Choose ease of access on the left side of the screen and then choose closed captioning on the right side of the screen. The closed captioning screen is displayed. Step 4. Choose whether you want to use the default or custom style for your closed captions. If you choose the default style of closed captions, they'll be white against a black background in a smaller font. Alternatively, if you choose to customize your closed captions, you can choose the color, transparency, size, style, background color, and more. Your closed captions will start being displayed automatically. Let me know what you think of the Xbox Series X or Series S in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my website to see more great tutorials like this one.